Royalist, socialite and television personality Diana Bubbles Fisher has died at the age of 91. The British-born social commentator, columnist and editor died in St Vincent's Private Hospital in Sydney after a two-year battle with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. In 2003, she received the Order of Australia Medal for service to the community through a range of charitable organisations and to the broadcast media.